Make these tacos if you have beef chuck or stew meat. You're going to season on all sides, then brown them. Add in the rest of your seasonings along with tomato sauce and beef stock. Let it simmer for a few hours and you're going to have perfect tacos.